idea?
With a compassionate look of a man who had seen much too much pain, Dr. Walter Mitty, the surgical genius, entered the breathless hush of the operating room, the sound of the huge anesthetizing machine going ta-pocket-ta-pocket-ta-pocket-ta-pocket. There were whispered introductions.
So glad you came. Dr. Remington, Dr. Renshaw, Dr. Pritchard Midford, St. John's Hospital in London, Dr. Walter Mitty.
Gentlemen.
New anesthetizer's giving way. There's no one in the East who knows how to fix it.
Quiet, man.
Give me your fountain, Tim. That will hold for 10 minutes.
Astounding.
He's not only the greatest surgeon in the world, he's also a mechanical genius.
You'd better get on with the operation.
Good heavens.
What is it?
Coreopsis has set in. Poor devil.
Would you take over, Mitty?
If you wish.
It's hopeless.
There's only one chance, gentlemen. Vienna trepan.
The operation Heinzelmann performed on a rabbit?
Precisely. Blood pressure, please.
30 over 200.
Mm-hmm. Scalpel. Sock stretcher. Sprinkling can. Cheese grater. Floor wax. Needle and number 2 threads. There you are, gentlemen.
Oh, doctor, do you think... will he...
There, Miss Cartwright. Your brother will play the violin again. I just grafted new fingers on it.
Oh, you're wonderful. Wonderful.
You want some rest now?
Wonderful. 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 Wonderful.
Mitty, I asked you a question. I expect an answer.
To pocket, to pocket, to pocket, to pocket, to pocket.
What's that?
Oh. I was just thinking, sir, we might possibly put out a pocket-size edition.
Pocket-size edition?
Yes, sir. For pockets.
You weren't thinking at all. You were daydreaming again.
Oh, no, sir, I was really thinking. I was thinking about hospitals for hospital stories.
I finished talking about hospitals 10 minutes ago. The subject for your information now is the next issue of Racing Detective.
Oh,